course, we've got a lot to talk about when it comes to the traffic front this morning. There is some good news if you take the inner loop of the Beltway in Prince George's County. It has just reopened after being shut down for several hours.
That's right. Our John Gonzalez is live on the scene with the very latest there. John?
Jimmy and Scott, that's right. The situation here along the Beltway in Suitland, Maryland has drastically changed at this hour. Well aware of the implication and the impact this would have on morning rush hour, crews worked very quickly to remove all of the debris from the road here and clean up what's left of the accident. They've pushed some of it off to the side, and as you can see, all of the lanes headed southbound here at 495, 95 are now reopened. You can see the sign there that was diverting traffic for several hours here onto Allentown Road, Route 337. This accident occurred at around 12:30 early this morning, and the lanes reopened about 10 minutes ago, and the traffic was backed up for miles. It started at around Pennsylvania Avenue. Police and emergency vehicles were helping reroute all of the traffic here onto Allentown. This was a fatal accident, and that's the unfortunate situation that is still lingering here. The investigation into what happened here involving two motorcycles and two cars. Our cameras captured one of the motorcycle riders being transported by ambulance. The bike's a mangled mess, and the motorcycle rider who died here was crushed by one of the vehicles, we're told. The other rider remains in serious condition at this hour. The drivers of the other two vehicles, their conditions are unknown, and the cause of this accident is still under investigation. The collision reconstruction unit spent some time here, and remarkably, they worked very quickly to try to figure out exactly what happened, but that investigation is ongoing. But the good news for traffic at this hour, all of the lanes on the inner loop of the Beltway here have reopened.